a real guy, and the only reason John is in the spot that he's in is because I left. If I was still around for the last 8 years, John Cena's the guy that'd be carrying my bags into the building. There's nothing about Brock Lesnar that's fake, and it was very evident last week when I took John Cena down.